Moving on, Baloch political activist Munir Mengal on Tuesday urged the United Nations to analyze the legal aspect of the China-Pakistan Economic Corridor or CPEC project in Balochistan. While speaking at a side event during the ongoing UN session in Geneva, Mengal termed CPEC as illegal and against the will of Baloch people.
Pakistan and China have no legal rights to carry out any economic activity in Balochistan, Baloch political activist Munir Mengal said during the 37th session of UN Human Rights Council in Geneva on Tuesday. Speaking after a side event at the United Nations, Mengal said Baloch people have never recognized Pakistan as their country and have always maintained their land was occupied by force.
A country has occupied a land by force, then what sort of rights that state has to make such sort of mega projects on that land? So these are the legal implications on the CPEC. So this is what this body, particularly the UN, has to see it. Different bodies of the UN must analyze the legal aspects of the CPEC, that what laws, international laws, the Pakistani government is violating.
The multi-billion dollar CPEC project passes through Balochistan, which the indigenous Baloch call as illegal and an attempt to exploit their natural resources. Activists have long alleged that China and Pakistan are aiming to change the demography of the region and have been committing atrocities against the innocent Baloch people.